called Anthony Lee and his brother Deontay Coakley are charged with first-degree murder. Lee is the boyfriend of the victim, Eva Cassara, according to police. Her body was found in Dalton on Christmas Day. Police say that a drug-related robbery was involved, but they're not elaborating.